Raw.
No, that's your boobs. You're stuck to your chest.
That's just a tidy, man, wee hot dog.
Good, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Wee natural.
Get wee fucking pot on the fire for my coffee.
Oh, aye.
How are you feeling today, mate?
Sweet, mate, caught a fish.
Size?
Alright. Bit of pun perch. Pure carbon on it all night, man. I could eat the hook. I did rip its intestines and it's
gone. Oh, look at these.
Oh, dogs are tasty fruit, man.
Right, that's what I'm saying. They're fucking got a good hike in them too, you know?
Lovely.
Oh, wee crispy, that too, man. It's touchy side. What are you squatting? Oh, slightly all tingy, all right? Yeah, McLean Lindsay's a fucking dump. You're starting a bachelor lifestyle down here.
Aye, free. Commandeer that caravan out there. Start the rain, sons of fucking anarchy.
But you should buy that. He'll be doing trying to buy that next week, man. What do you want for your static? Did he get his bus?
To buy a bus?
Mm-hmm.
Is he buying a bus for?
It's a belter.
What did he ever do with a mad busing that he heard? Should he was turning into a mad caravan?
Oh, strap tax had to move his.
Still there.
No, it's a
different
one. What's
he
got
a bus for?
What's he getting for?
Them as bed now, I get this for. I can give you somebody a lift. It's a bus. Somebody.
Bus thing, but I don't.
Oh, yeah. Can I drive something with fucking 9 seats or something anymore?
I can buy him a bus, man. 16. Fire's
gone nicely. I had to take 9 seats out. And that's not a joke, man. Even if maybe he's in it, he's still need to take 8 seats out for the driver.
No, it's a 18 seater or something.
So I say you had to take about fucking 9 seats out before you can legally drive, mate. Yeah, hot dogs are right good, but I don't know if Friday one's found you before. That fresh one's too, isn't it, in the packet?
I bet in my time.
The big, massive jumbo ones
at
Aldi's are good
in the jar. You could fucking deep throat them, couldn't you? Gavin showed me that one day. Oh, that's it, man, banana. Boom. Killing it. Like, how the fuck? It's known the fact they don't. Like, how did you know you could do that? I mean, what have you been doing? How big's your mum's cock, man? You know what I mean? What's he doing? I don't know. How do you know you can deep throat? You know what I mean? Like,